This looks cool.
What is it? Show us the...
Minecraft the Crash. When a new virtual reality version of Minecraft brings her dreams to life, one player must face her worst nightmares. This must be like Minecraft the Island, yeah. But it's she.
Yes, it's the second official Minecraft novel, following the bestseller Minecraft the Island, which you got last year, it must have been.
Mm-hmm. Well, this one's chaptered.
Wasn't the last one?
No, don't remember it.
Shall I read you a bit about it?
Yeah.
Waking up in a hospital almost paralysed from injuries caused by a car crash, Bianca is faced with questions she's not equipped to answer. She chooses instead to try a new virtual reality version of Minecraft that responds to her every wish, giving her control over a world at the very moment she thought she'd lost it. As she explores this new realm, she encounters Esme and Anton, two kids who are also playing on the hospital server. The trio teams up to play through to the end and hopefully to find Bianca's best friend Lonnie along the way. But the road to recovery isn't without its own dangers. The kids are swarmed by mobs seemingly generated by their fears and insecurities. And now Bianca must deal with the uncertainties that have been plaguing her. Is Lonnie really in the game? And can Bianca help him to return to reality with her?
This sounds fun.
Yeah, do you think you're going to enjoy reading that?
Yep.
You going to let us know what you think?
Yep. Bye, thank you for watching.